Okay, so now we are going to talk about the multimeter. Multimeter have many kind in the market, okay? There's so many types. But you have to make sure some of the function that are needed, you know, especially from the guy like me, you know. Now I'm going to show you, okay? There's many brand, okay? I believe some of you guys already fixing the iPhone, so you already know how to measure the resistance, okay? So red put on the ground and then black and start to measure things, okay? This action, and you will notice some of the resistance mapping, some of the resistance map, they do mention about it is measured by fluid or measured by normal multimeter, okay? The reason of the fluid is better is because their hardware is much more consistent. Okay, every time you open a fluid multimeter, you see inside the board, they are using the same IC, the same sensitive components, these kind of things. Okay, the layout, design. Okay, if the other brands, that they are not consistent, so even you are buying the same model, it can have a different performance. Okay, but it doesn't mean you must get the fluid. Okay, so now I'm going to show you what's the function I needed in multimeter. Okay, so let's take a sample. So one of the function I daily use is the buzzing mode. Okay, switch to here. And the diode mode, okay? And resistance mode. Okay, this is to, we can measure the resistor. There's three function you can switch between. Okay, and the DC voltage, okay? So these few function are considered basic, okay? You must have in order to repair the iPhone, okay? A lot of things we need to measure, and this is the function that we can measure the capacitor, okay? About the MPA, so far we don't need to use it on this kind of repair. Even I want to use it, I'm not going to use it with the multimeter, okay? Don't buy that kind of multimeter that cannot switch between these kind of things, you know? Okay, don't buy the one cannot switch between the diode and the buzzing mode, okay? So now I'm going to show you, let's say, take an example, this one. The Victor. There's two Victor, okay? Seems like to be a same brand or things like this. This one is come with the temperature measurement, and this one doesn't come with temperature measurement. Okay, as you can see, this one, it can manually to turn on the buzzing mode and the diode mode, okay? And this one, okay, it doesn't. No matter how you press it, okay, there's no other button, you cannot change. It only fix you the diode mode. So in diode mode, he can become the buzzing mode. So and this one is not. Even you buy the same model, so I don't know why the manufacturer decided to make it like this. I really don't know why. Okay, as you can see, if I diode mode, there's no sound at all. And the buzzing mode, okay. So you might think it seems like to be no big deal, right? It's actually a really big deal for me, okay? Because I have a lot of unique, I have a lot of special measurement technique need to apply on certain circuit, okay? To get whether the resistance is the fake or either is not correct, you know? I will explain it in my course later. Okay, as you can see, this is I set to the buzzing mode. So this one, I'm going to measure the voltage. So if I using the buzzing mode, okay, you can see the voltage now is 1.0. If I switch it to the diode mode, okay, the output is 3.25, okay. So this is why if you buy this kind of multimeter that cannot switch between the buzzing mode and the diode mode, you will be have a one function less than us, you know. But you will know how to use it after you learn my course, okay? So avoid this kind of multimeter. Before you buy, make sure you ask them whether that mode can be switched or not, okay? And what kind of multimeter I suggest? So since the Victor already decided to make it that way, so we better look for the others, okay? So Sunshine is not bad, you know. Okay, they are similar. They are cheaper than the Flute. It really come with the function that can be switched, you know. See, it's a ohms mode, resistance mode, okay, buzzing mode, diode mode, okay, and even the capacitor mode. Okay, Sunshine is not bad. So most of my students are using Sunshine. If you can afford the Flute, then you get the Flute, but it's best you have a two multimeter, okay? It's best you have two. Don't rely on one. Because let me make an example for you, okay? The Flute is actually sending less voltage. Okay, let me measure the Flute. So now it's diode mode. The Flute of diode mode. You see the diode mode Flute is only sending about 2.3. Okay. So what if I switch to buzzing mode? So buzzing mode only sending 0.5 volt. So this is why I also tell you, this is also one of the reason some of the real case I need to have another multimeter to find out. Okay, so sometimes I do use this kind of multimeter. Okay, I do have an old one. So this generation, okay, it cannot be switched, right? I'm gonna show you. This is the one I previously used, okay? Because the screen is damaged by the thinner. It's really hard to see the display. The plastic is melted. But this mode, it can change, you know. I can change with this. They are the same model, okay? This is the first generation, this is the second generation. It can change. I already took out the battery. Okay. And one more thing, there's a tips about the battery, okay? It's best you buy the rechargeable battery, okay? So then you don't need to buy the disposable type. And when you look for the battery, try to look for the kind I have, you know. So this is the kind I have. It comes with a micro USB charging. Okay, it can charge with the cable. I can charge this with a cable, and it takes about 1 and 2 hours. It can be fully charged. Okay, so you can get this kind of the battery. Okay, this is the traditional one of the rechargeable type. You can plug in on here and do charge. And this one is come with the port. Okay, so then you can charge with the USB cable. This is not that expensive, you know. Is almost the same price as the normal rechargeable one. Okay, so is it worth to get? In my class, every multimeter is using this. Okay, USB chargeable, 9 volt. Okay.